Welcome back to Mainframe. This is John, and today we're going to try Road to Vostok. It's a public demo. It's available on Steam. So we're just going to jump right in. Now, initially, it doesn't seem like much. There's a... I'll let you see. Now, I have it set for a winter blizzard. And this is public demo version 2. So let's go grab a weapon and jump right into some action here. I already have set up some AIs. Let's see. Let's go over here. What do I want last time? There's something. Yeah. Let's have that. Another pistol. Let's see if I can do this right. How did I get there before? I forget now. Let's just go into the demo. Here we are in Area 5. This is where you decide what the area looks like. So how did I? There we go. In my primary. That. I guess I could put that on there. Well, navigation, medical doctor. Now there's some bad guys out here. I don't know where they're at. We're gonna run into them, so we'll just do a quick run and gun. Wanted to attach my scope, but I don't know where this guy is at. There's not much to this demo. As a matter of fact, they say AI 1, and there's AI on them. Of course, I have it set for winter battle, so. course, my mouth sensitivity is not where I like it, but... anybody yet. Well, let's see if we can draw them in. Drawing fire when I stuck my head out this way. Oh, shit. He's over there on the other side of this big rock. I think. Thank God he's not a very good shot. Last time I played, I had 6 AIs out here. I don't see any more. Let's go out this way, towards the pipeline. Oh, I hit an invisible wall, so that's the end of the map on this side. We'll just do all four corners and then call it good if I don't see any more AIs. Tango down, tango down. Alright, I'm gonna go up the main road back to the end of the map. Our egress. Now, normally I wouldn't be going down a main road, but Found a radio tower. Is he? He's got a bead on me and I can't see him. Can't see me behind the rock. A boulder. Is he up high? Oh shit. Is there two of them? Am I going the wrong way? It's a rock. He was shooting me at distance. I could barely see. He's got me pegged in. This is the one. An active shooter. going to keep trying to circle around to his left, or to my left, his right. I'm getting a general idea where he's at by when he stops shooting because of certain cover. Tango down. Let's make our way to the exit of the demo, unless we get ambushed on the way. I don't know what the plans are for this game, Road to Vostok, but, you know, it does play good. The graphics look good. Of course, I have it for winter blizzard during the day. But it has good environment. But the interface is a little clunky at the moment. I could tell you right now, honestly, it does press the GPU to generate this, so. And with that, that's the road to Vostok. Thank you for watching. This is John with Mainframe.